first flight. Where are we? To Montreal. Gonna say anything?
No.
She said something. Dinner time. We didn't know there was dinner on the plane, but there is.
What'd you get?
Chicken.
I got hashtag pasta.
You got pasta. Pasta? What'd you get? Chicken or pasta?
Salad.
Okay, we made it to Paris. It's 3:20 right now. We're exhausted. We're gonna have a nap time. If I do this right, I'll show you that we just went to Sacré-Cœur. Just talked a lot of French. Spoke a lot of French over the dinner. Can't really see, but like, that's our view. This guy looking at me. Yeah, look at all those people walking.
Good night.
Hey, what's up? Taylor Bird coming at you in Paris, France. Don't know what I'm doing with my hands. This is the second part. We've napped, eaten, and ready for bed.
Ça c'est l'ex de la Défense. Et l'hôtel se trouve là-bas. Or for everybody that doesn't speak French, because I'm the only one that has l'ex de la Défense. And our hotel is right over there, so this is where I'm staying for the first two nights. This is Nolenberg. He brought up gang signs. There's some art. Sydney Berg. And the pretty art. Arch, whatever you call it.
On est ici à la Louvre. L'Arc de Triomphe, c'est là-bas. What do you think? We also went to the catacombs this morning. Big hit.
Yeah.
What did you guys think of the catacombs?
Awesome. Especially like the spooky puker.
Victoria, what do you think of Luxembourg Palace?
I think it's a 10 out of 10, maybe even 11 out of 10.
Okay, that's too much. Dad?
I'm looking at those monster shrub trees going, oh my god.
Let's go. Mom?
The simplicity is part of the beauty. Yellow and white. And it's gorgeous.
Wow, must be a scrapbooker. Today we are at the Louvre. And it is insanely busy. And this is just one room of like a 4 or 5 level building. And this has the Last Supper. I'll show that in a separate vlog. And the Mona Lisa. And yeah, everybody here is trying not to get pickpocketed because this is where we're told that they do it. Hands are on the bags and on the phones. What do you think?
This is amazing and crazy.
It was like revisiting the 80s and 90s all over again.
But real?
But real. Authentic.
What did you think of the Monet Museum once you figured out on how to get in through the glass doors that were open?
It was very cool. I didn't realize how many impressionist artists there were at that time. I liked the other stuff as much as I liked the Monet stuff.
Nice. Victoria, what did you think? How there's all the people yelling at you?
Very excited.
Are you excited?
Up the Eiffel Tower? Are you kidding?
Victoria is angry. Victoria, where are we?
We're on the Eiffel Tower.
And what do you
Second
think?
Second level of the Eiffel Tower.
Second level, sorry, mom, on the Eiffel Tower.
What do you think about that?
It's pretty cool.
We'll just see
what... Do you want a family picture?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah,
it's pretty cool up here. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, que ça me fait quelque chose.
You probably think that you are better now. Now you only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would have gave you anything, would have gave you anything.
Hello.
Hello.
Where are we?
We are in Geneva.
Where's Geneva?
Switzerland.
Wow. Victoria, what do you think of Switzerland? I gave her my camera and she's taking lots of dumb photos.
We're at the Reformation Monument.
I think Taylor should explain Calvinism to us.
I didn't know who Calvin was. I still don't know if that's his name.
I'll give you a hint. It's not Calvin and Hobbes.
I know Calvin Harris. No?
I think we have to start going to church. By your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling. With my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around.
I'm sure.
in a winery.
Oh yeah.
Over you, life it goes on. What can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or bigger chain.
Speaking of video, we are going to a small village in the middle of somewhere that has no cars and just has us and beer.
Perfect.
The village of Yar,
yeah.
Medieval village on the French side of Geneva Lake.
Crossing the border by water. Can't stop us now.
It's our last night in Switzerland, aka our second night in Switzerland.
Yeah!
Say hello!
Hello!
We should take a picture of the very lit up boat.
That's a very pretty boat.
Such lit.
Such lit, much wow.
Look, there's a swamp.
Heck, guys, there's probably about 32 stories high because those buildings, they look small, but they are not. Hello. Did
Hello.
You like Switzerland, guys?
Switzerland is
nice. Oh my god, it's talking.
And peaceful and lovely.
It's wigging its tail.
Oh, it's excited to
it's
see us.
It's just squawking and it was wigging its tail and I want to be its friend.
Alright, well, what did you think of all of our adventures today?
I loved them. There was wine and cheese and
wine.
It was a great day.
Mom's still turnt. She can't speak.
Dad, and you?
Yeah, it was very nice and relaxing and peaceful and wine and cheese and relaxing and peaceful.
He's also turned. Do you see the geyser in the background?
Yeah, you do.
Wow, I look
kinda
so pretty.
Kind of have to selfie. Hey, now I can like cover it with your head.
Switzerland is pretty, almost as pretty as me.
Sunrise and
east. It's a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, like,
hello.
I finesse down Western Road.
Are you guys happy?
Yeah.
I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish.
This is basically, yeah.
Yeah, it's like 4 kilometers.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish.
Hello, here we are in Italy, leaning Tower of Pisa. We are traveling 250 kilometers and going through 178 tunnels to get there.
My mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub.
That's a lot of
bugs. Where are we?
We are in Pisa. Land of leaning and falling things.
That guy falls and that guy leans.
Tori is good at grammar. Do you guys think it's pretty cool?
No, it's very hot.
It's yeah. So hot. Yeah. Were you here before or not?
I was here in 1989 in fields where there were rich kids. Grass. And we got to climb up the tower and because nobody cared about people falling off back then.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me.